What's going on, guys? I'm going to be showcasing right now a feature that is really cool that Apple has added in their iOS 16 update. Now, anybody can find this if you go to settings and scroll down to accessibility, and then you would scroll down again and you can see live captions beta. Now, you can have two options, whether live captions on any app or in-app live captions. As of now, they only have FaceTime, which is really cool. It's going to show up in FaceTime. You can change the appearance, whether you want bold text, how big or small the size you want, the text color, the background color, and the opacity. If I were to turn this on right now, it usually starts off like this. If you tap it like that, you can enlarge it like so. Talk in the mic for it to pick up your audio like that. Pause it so it will not pick up any audio right now. And do that so it will just literally show up as a small circle. Yeah, that's really cool. Let me know your thoughts and thank you for watching.